Saudi Arabia has been a great ally, but what happened is unacceptable. But I would prefer that we don't use as retribution canceling $110 billion worth of work, which means 600,000 jobs.